Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. If A and B are positive real numbers, A plus B equals 1. Prove that A plus 1 over A squared plus B plus 1 over B squared is bigger than or equal to 25 over 2. Let's derive a simple result first. If x and y are positive real numbers, square root of x minus square root of y squared is bigger than or equal to 0. This implies x minus 2 square root of x times y plus y is bigger than or equal to 0. Therefore, square root of x times y is less than or equal to x plus y over 2. This result is also called the geometric mean is less than or equal to arithmetic mean. If we replace x by x squared, y by y squared in 1, then we have x times y less than or equal is less than or equal to x squared plus y squared over 2. Both sides times 2. We have 2xy is less than or equal to x squared plus y squared. Both sides adding x squared plus y squared, we have this inequality. The left-hand side is a complete square, which is x plus y squared. Therefore, we have the second result. This is the most important result to solve our problem. Just replacing x by a plus 1 over a, y by b plus 1 over b in the second result, we have this inequality. Simplify the inside part of the right-hand side. A plus B from this given condition, which is 1. Consider the common denominator for the last two terms. We have the common denominator, A times B. The numerator is A plus B. A plus B is 1 again. Now, we need to find the up bound for A times B. We use this formula again. X equals A, Y equals B. Both sides take the square. Then we have A times B is less than or equal to A plus B over 2 squared. A plus B equals 1. 1 half squared equals 1 fourth. This means A times B is less than or equal to 1 fourth. We replace 1 over 4 from this denominator. The inequality is bigger than or equal to. One over 1 over 4, which is 4. 1 plus 4 is 5. 5 squared is 25. 25 over 4. This is the result. it is 25 over 2 is the best lower bound for the left-hand side? Yes. The equal sign is true when A equals B equals 1/2. It is easy to check it. Just replace A by 1/2, 1 over A by 1 over 1/2. Which is 2. 2 plus 1/2 is 5/2. 5/2 squared, you will get 25 over 2. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.